Yes, to close a school in Addison County could be changing because of pressure from an organization called Save Our Schools. Channel 3's Rachel Mann explains how the decision will be made.
Right now, the ACSD school board can close a school without a vote from the district or the towns. According to an ad hoc committee they formed on this matter, that's pretty rare. Only 15 of Vermont's 46 unified districts leave the decision solely up to the school board. With that push from the organization and research, school board members agreed to relinquish some of their authority and allow voters from all over the district to make a final decision on a school closure. However, several board members pushed for the vote to be limited to just the towns where the schools are located.
Equity is about voice. It's about having a say. It's about decision making. And these decisions disproportionately impact towns, and those towns deserve the right to vote.
While a decision on the charter was made, most, if not all, school members say the lengthy conversation was a distraction from real work needing to be done. While enrollment in certain schools is declining, closing any is not currently on the table. Voters in the districts will also need to approve the change, but it's unclear when that will take place. In addition to the charter change, the board also approved ACSD Superintendent Peter Burrow's resignation, which is effective at the end of June. He'll be leaving for a job out of state. In the newsroom, Rachel Mann, Channel 3 News.